But I'm trying to figure out why she wouldn't use that bigger stage, that governorship of Alaska, to go ahead and promote the conservative platform that she may run in 2012 or 2016. Now it seems like everyone's going to be pulling at her, hey, come help us out, come help us out. Won't that dilute her potential for 2012 run or 16?
I mean, that's a very good point. You know, from my standpoint, again, not knowing anything, not having talked to the governor, I'd take 2012 off the table right now, simply because given everything she's going through personally, dealing with the financial mess that all of these ludicrous investigations have put her and Todd in at the moment, I think that she's trying to focus on getting her house in order, her personal house in order. The media has made all of this a distraction in so many respects. And so I think, you know, for her, as I said, it was a very difficult and personal decision. I look forward to welcoming her out and helping us in our campaigns this fall, if and when she's ready to do that. Sarah Palin will be the ultimate arbiter of when she will engage and how she will engage, and all the speculation notwithstanding, she will make that decision.